start at East LS at approximately 15:30. Trevor and I need to map their route for a possible hijack point, so we're going to his airfield in Blaine County and coming back in his chopper to intercept. Michael Franklin, all you gotta do is take the temperature at the bank, see if there's anything that stands out.
Hey, we are taking the temperature.
Yeah, you know, getting a feel for it. Security, exit routes, general vibe.
All right.
That doesn't look like much.
Man, security looks light. We send in a couple of sprung niggas, clap, clap.
What are you talking about, Frank?
Oh, I see it. Man, getting in the door is easy. It's a standard bank. It's getting underground as hard. Ain't that where the metal's kept?
Right. Now we gotta stop outside the Arcadia Center down on Alta Street. We can get a view of the back from there.
Hey man, you might not notice it, but I picked up a few things rolling with you. I mean, there's times I think I gotta be the senior partner in the group, from the way you and Trevor behave.
Sorry. There's history there.
Yeah, it still ain't fully been explained to me, though.
No? Well, remind me to go over with you again sometime, but not now.
Hey, the car!
Look, dawg, light again, man.
Yeah, fucking eerie, ain't it?
Man, you think they put more than one motherfucker on our national fucking reserves?
Yeah, huh? Well, maybe we really are broke. Trevor, how are you doing?
I like clockwork, Mikey. I like clockwork.
You mentioned a job before. Help you with?
I ain't even talked to Mike about it yet, but he's gonna be on board. He's obligated.
What is it?
Ain't it obvious? Bustin' Brad out of the clink.
Why don't you talk to Mike about it?
Oh, fine. Shit. I was gonna pay you, man. When there ain't an obvious profit in something, you're a hard guy to motivate.
Just went 13:30. We got 2 hours before we need to be in Murrieta Heights.
You're the one who keeps talking about the schedule, Lest. Come on!
Mike's observations fit with your scheme?
So far, yeah. The security's internal rather than external. It's quiet enough that any disturbance is going to get picked. Be careful!
Thank you.
twice, once to distract him, and once to get it done.
You're gonna find someone willing to get caught hitting a super bank just as a distraction?
I was thinking, Michael, it might appeal to his ego.
Oh, what am I saying? We got the perfect guy for it.
Expecting you 30 seconds ago.
Tell that to the traffic.
All right. Onion 86 in the building.
Now, if I remember from planning the tool store job, they're excavating the new LS Metro Tunnel around here. They'll take us around the building and find the construction site.
Roger that. Looking for a big asshole.
Into it. here. Look steady enough on that bedrock. Yeah, that'll do. It looks good. We're lucky these projects take so long. Steady now. All right, I think I've got enough information to work with.
Hey, so how you feeling about this?
Feeling pretty good. We got Lester planning it. He'll get us options. There's you, a guy I know I can depend on. And then there's Trevor.
Ah, yeah, Trevor will get it done.
And will he? I hope so, man. I hope he holds it together.
Hey, you ain't done too good of a job at that yourself, you feel me?
Yeah, well, I ain't pissed off hillbillies. Bikers, a Mexican gang, some Chinese gangsters, and a private army, okay? So there's that.
Yeah, but you just pissed off the FIB and the IAA and your family, man. You know what? I met Amanda, and I know who scares me the most.
Point taken.
So you gonna tell me about this Brad dude and the deal with the FIB? What happened in North Yankton back in the day anyway?
This ain't the time.
Man, we're about to go in together on the biggest job ever being pulled. There ain't ever gonna be a better time to fill me in on this shit.
It's complicated, all right?
Fuck it, I'ma ask Trevor.
Don't ask Trevor.
Shit, man, you sound shady, dawg. Real shady.
We'll talk, all right? Just later.
All right, holla at me.
Hey, when he's got something, Lester will be in touch.
Hey, man.
Fuck. What do you want?
I'm your friend. I don't want anything, man. Come on, your company's good enough, huh? Same as always.
Yeah.
Ah, great. Hey, come on, where you going?
You know where I'm going, fuck you!
You don't...
What do you think? Chill. What the fuck is this?
Always losing money. Everybody wants something from me, and I always get discounted.
我和男友已经到了机场， 不管他的哪班机， 我们会跟上。
Amanda, we're going to move to Los Santos, start over. I made a deal. The slate will be totally wiped clean.
Hey, everybody pay attention, no one gets hurt!
Trust me, darling, look at me. Amanda, it was the only thing I could do. Either everyone dies or one guy gets out. I'm that guy.
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
His name is Dave Norton, nice guy. Realist. He gets the glory, I get out. It's not even a decision. Amanda, I don't have a choice. Do you want to die here where it's always snowing? Or do you want to go and live where it's always sunny?
All right, you want to live? Tell me you want to live. Work this out.
Some depot out of town you don't need to know. Trust me, nothing is gonna go wrong. Nothing.
Yeah, I hear you. We gotta follow the plan. Everything will work out.
I did the deal, Amanda. It's over. Baby, we get out. Be happy. Be normal.
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
We did it. Baby, we are home free. It's over.
This is fucked, man! The thing is blown!
Just this one job, and everything is done. Everything is done. Everything is done.
Hey, you're wasting your time.
Is that why you flew out here? Huh? Tell me I'm wasting my time?
Go ahead, dig it up. I don't give a shit.
Yeah, that's what you look like. The guy who doesn't give a shit.
That's ridiculous.
How long are you gonna keep lying for, Mikey, huh? When's it gonna stop? What happens in the dark comes out in the light.
Oh, give it a rest, Trevor. There's nothing there!
This is it. Moment of truth. As if I didn't know. Brad!
Look, we do what we gotta do to survive. This thing, it didn't work out the way it was supposed to.
Oh, and how was that, huh? With Brad in the can and me in the ground or both of us in the coffin?
Brad got shot. You saw it. He didn't make it. I got shot, I did. That's it.
I think the only thing that didn't go as planned was me showing up on your doorstep 10 years later. Mikey, I mourned you.
And I missed you. But I got a fucking family, Trevor. We were all gonna die. He did die.
You reptilian motherfucker!
I didn't want it to come to this.
Yes, you did! You just don't have the fucking balls to do it! But I do!
I got more to lose than you.
Never a truer word has been spoken, brother. Now pull the fucking trigger! You ain't got the guts. Take the fucking shot! Who is that? Fuck! Fuck!
Joe Phillips! Mr. Cho has requested a word!
Hey, ho ho! I'm not the guy you're looking for!
Hey, how's it doing? How's it doing? Get the boyfriend!
Boyfriend? Motherfucker.
Can out! Tiss it off!
So, who are your pals, Trevor?
Get out of the van! Find it! You see him?
Just... what kind of... you can't run!
Hey, guys! You ever heard of overkill? We could have teamed up!
Where are you?
We are silent, you man.
Mister, we just want to talk.
向前进！我看到了。你被包围了。Hey, you got the wrong guy.
You're not going nowhere, Mister.
Trevor, you dick.
抓他！抓他！你死定了！
Me and Trevor, we ain't friends no more.
You're screwed. Give it up.
Hey, can't we do this where the weather's better? He's getting away!
There are more people in the sea. Give him up.
You're making a mistake!
Don't see.
We'll take you with us!
You're way off, assholes! Fuck yourself!
Give yourself up!
Enough!
one to die.
Phillips went that away!
Ah, you want a boyfriend, huh?
They're running now!
Fuck off!
It won't hurt you! You want the husband!
Hey, you got the wrong guy!
You are going nowhere!
More vans, of course! You're out of your element!
You're good! Give it up! Oh, fool!
Fuck off, you confused pieces of shit!
Don't act tough! We know you're stupid!
Trevor, you dick!
Drata! Drata! Come on!
Hey, can't we do this where the weather's better?
What is that?
Me and Trevor, we ain't friends no more.
I'm taking a lot of
you.
We could have teamed up. You're making a mistake!
No children!
He's getting away!
We'll take you with us!
We are following you, man.
You started this!
Don't die for your lover!
Ah, you want a boyfriend, huh? You're on ice, prick!
No, come on! We won't hurt you! We want the husband!
You're way off, asshole! Hey, you got the wrong guy! You're making a mistake! mistake! You started this!
Boyfriend.
All right, all right. Get out the fucking car.
Trevor Phillips Industries.
Mr. Phillips, this is Wei Cheng. You know my eldest son, Tao.
Yeah, the ex-nut. Backed out of a contract we agreed on. How is he?
Still learning the ropes, thank you. My friends miss you in North Yankton. I was hoping we could talk.
Ha! Was that your people?
Ah, of course. Sorry I had to cut out.
Your operation causes problem for me. I want to expand into Blaine County. But your business and your temperament prevent me from making inroads.
Oh, well, too bad. I don't know what you can do about that.
I've already done something. We have your lover.
Whoa, 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 whoa. My lover?
Michael DeSanta. You live in your trailer together with the maid. And then you were alone in that big house. Well, you're clearly very close. You know, how much will you give up for his safety?
My lover! Yeah, right! It's a tough break. I never want to double-cross a friend and put him in danger, but you gotta do what you gotta do. My business ain't going anywhere.
I'm serious about this. He will die.
Tell him I love him dearly.